underground entrance right below us, beside us, so... Huh. There's also that right beside us. Well, since it's right there, I really can't argue. Let's do it. Ooh, thank you. Some cashola. Come on, get over the hump. There you go. I guess it's up top. Come on. Okay.
Excuse for such a recklessness.
There we go. Is there an entranceway up here? This can't be right. We shall see. Entranceways have been in weirder spots. Up you go. It's not an entrance. Oh, it's just a general direction. I was like, what? Hid his book near Hagia Sophia containing clues to me. Set the key's location. Use polo symbols to reveal it. Okay, let's see here. Use the eagle sense to reveal correct pole symbols guiding you to the book's location. Oh, there's one. Why is there a book right there? Oh no, come on, I didn't want to do that. Whatever. I wanted to parachute there, man. Well played. Well played. Signs and Symbols Part 1. Looks... that's not music. Music is awesome. Okay, I need to zoom out. Go back to the lair. I'm gonna clear out some dens here. So I'm gonna go this way. Or this way. Doesn't really matter. that should be good. This area seems to be the hottest. Three, two, one, punch. Three, two, one, punch. 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 Fail punch. Punch. Okay, let's see here. We got some work to do here.
Back for another visit to our great metropolis. The merchant has left here.
Let me... I'll do this tower first. There's an animus fragment there as well. I'll climb the tower first. Come on. There we are. Gotcha. Next. This. Actually, while I'm here, I'm gonna buy all those stores and withdraw my money. Draw that money, bitch. I know we got it. Hey, Brian. Where's my money? Where's my money, Brian? You got enough fake mustaches? There you go. You got enough of fake mustaches. Next one is... We got Taylor, a bank, El Banco, and a doctor. I don't understand why buying property increases my notoriety. It doesn't make any sense to me at all. It's kind of bullshit, actually. I think it does. Every single time I seem to buy one, my notoriety goes up.
No client of mine has ever been caught under dress.
What the hell? Balls. Maybe I don't want to buy this. Yeah, let's just make our way to the tower. It's gonna make our heart. It's gonna make life eat harder to navigate if everything's on red. Come on. There you go. say. Nope. That would defy gravity there, wouldn't it?
What's he doing?
He's getting away!
What's he doing?
Screw that. It's not worth fighting this guy. I'm just gonna take this quick and get this. He already lost me. I gotta get up there though, somehow. Seems to be the place.
He will end up dead or in a dungeon.
Never mind. I don't want to.
Oh shit, I'm getting rocks thrown at me. What the fudge? How does one get up there? Don't know. Weird. Take a look at this den. Must have a level 10 assassin before assigning one to Den, which after he may begin his master training. I thought it did have a level. Yeah, it's right there. Oh, maybe, I think he's already assigned to a Den. Yeah, he is. Okay, we need. Okay. Close though, we got. Oh shit. The other guy's in Galata right now. See here. Wow. Let's try pumping some there. A lot of missions. There we go. Okay. Okay, I have no idea how I'm supposed to get up there. So, I think. We shall grab those two and then we'll go back to the main mission. Another Sophia memory.
The freshest and most robust of enemies are here waiting for you.
No, oh, I forgot to withdraw money from the bank. Oh well.
Where do they cut
clothes like? Oh shit. Really? Oh no. Fuck. Huh. That did not increase my notoriety for some odd reason. Weird.
Killing or sharing information on their activities.
guard.
Guy had like a really smug laugh. All for all sake. Oops. At least it's an easy climb. Oh, what the? Why is this? Oh. Okay. Where you at? Got it. Nice. Oh, come on. Can I sink first? I cannot sink first. Boo.
I can perform most surgeries,
right? So all it's really good for is money.
Come be healed.
Oh well. It served as a good distraction. Okay. Let's get this now. Let's get the sync point. Oh, come on. Ugh.